smart these guys are. They don't have to do nothing. They just have to make like a little thing here and there, and they know where everyone is. That's their radar.
Yeah, that's right there, man.
How come it's such a dainty knock?
That's what they do. They don't want no one to know they're here. They just do a little knock.
Right.
But last winter, that's all I heard, because the one would be here and one would be over there, and they'd be going back and forth.
Yeah.
And a light knock like that here and there. That's what I mean by knock, because these guys are so smart. They know not to. They know what to do. They're pros at it. Whoop!
And that's right after I whooped.
Yeah.
And that's right in the swamp.
Yeah.
And no one goes back in the really? Swamp. That's the kind of knock set I would get.
Three in a row.
15 seconds, three in a row. Let's see what else he does. It's cool to think I'm the first one who's ever had a campfire right there before and had just thought of that. Because once that's black forever. See, when it finally happens, that final contact, you're just going to see him wandering out there in the woods, working their way in, you know.
Yeah.
That's their comfortability point. It's going to take a lot to get to there. I knew them since I was a little kid. When you're a little kid and you make acquaintances, it means a world of difference.
Yeah.
It's, they knew you and you're like their little pal.
I know.
Way back when. We used to have this long window on the side of my house. They used to come look at us in the window.
Oh, yeah.
And you could hear them out there.
Sounds like they're out maybe 400 feet. 500 feet. He's probably left a straggle behind to check us out. You got that?
Mm-hmm.